Hello and welcome to this stretching series focusing on thoracic and lumbar mobility. All stretches within this series should be held for approximately 30 to 60 seconds. Exercise 1, seated thoracic rotation. Sit up tall with legs in a straddle position and reach round using your arms to facilitate further stretch. This can be done on both sides. Exercise 2, thoracic extension over a foam roller. Place the foam roller horizontally on the mat. With your arms crossed, start at the lower part of your back, arching over the roller to a position of comfortable stretch. Hold this, and then move segmentedly further up the back to stretch other parts. Exercise 3, foam rolling mid-back. Place the roller horizontally on the mat. You can cross your arms or have them by your side on the floor. Starting at the bottom of your back and moving upwards, roll back and forth in small segments to manipulate the fascial tissue. Don't pressure this too hard. You can do this for about a minute. Exercise 4, foam rolling your side. Place the roller horizontally on the mat. Lie on your side on a slight diagonal, supporting yourself with your legs and underneath arm. Roll into the muscle in the side of your lower and middle back. Again, don't pressure this too hard. You can do this for about a minute. Exercise 5, lumbar rotation stretch. Lie on your back on the floor with both your arms out to the side. Bend one knee up and bring across your body, trying to move your foot towards the opposite hand. Move as far as is comfortable stretch for you whilst keeping both shoulders on the ground. I am quite mobile on this stretch. Exercise 6, thread the needle. Start on all fours. Reach one arm through to the opposite side whilst resting the forearm on the floor. You will feel stretch in your middle back. Hold and repeat several times each side. Exercise 7, child's pose with reach. Start on all fours. Sit back on your heels as far as you can whilst keeping your arms in front of you on the floor. Increase the stretch to one side by reaching your arms to the opposite side. Try to keep length in your middle. Increase this further by sticking your pelvis to the opposite side you're reaching. Most will feel this in their lats. Some will also get a stretch in their QL muscle in the low back if tight. Hold and repeat each side.